Hey y'all guys, how you doing? Marlon King here, and in this week's video I'm going to be showing you how to put video inside of a logo. This is a pretty cool effect to do and it can be used in quite a lot of situations, so let's jump straight in and show you how to do it. So I've created a sequence here, I've got a couple of video clips and my logo ready. So first off I'm going to drag the logo in on the screen and I've put that onto video layer 2. Now this is a white logo with a transparent background, it's a PNG file. So how we're going to be working this is the white is going to be turning transparent, and in order to make sure that the rest of the screen stays black, we're going to need to put a black layer in there, so we can either use black video or black color matte. We can put that underneath. I think the logo's a little bit small at the moment. I'm just going to increase the size of that. Okay, so we're done here. Now I'm going to create a second sequence. And we're going to pick the video clip we want. So let's drag that on. Select a part of the video you like. This is a clip from when I was out in Hong Kong. And then we can drag the sequence with the logo over the top, and from there we select the logo sequence, we go over to the editing tab, and under opacity we're going to select multiply, and we can see the video has now started to show through the logo, which is pretty cool. And that's that. It's simple as that, guys. Now you could, if you wanted to get fancy and show two video clips, if you wanted to make it a little bit more interesting. And the way you can do that is by, if we select the first clip, we can, under opacity, select the pen tool, and we can create a section here. Let's say it only shows the first few characters. Now we can drag our second video clip in. Doesn't matter about audio actually on this. And from here, what we can do is we select that second layer and do the exact same thing. So under editing, we're gonna create a mask. And there we have it. So now we can see both videos showing. Obviously it will be best if you tinker around and pick the best part of the video clip that you like. You can also zoom in and position the videos as necessary to make them look their best. So here for example I could be zooming in, or I could even zoom out to get more of that in shot. And with this one here, if I want the boat to show better, I could zoom in, maybe move it along a little bit, and that's starting to look good. Right guys, well I hope you found that helpful. That's how to put video inside of a logo, and indeed to use more than one clip to keep it interesting. You could even go as far as putting one video per letter, depending on how many letters you've got and how long you have to keep on video editing. Right guys, I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing for future videos and tutorials. If you have any questions, please come and find me on Twitter's probably the best place. And other than that guys, I will catch you very soon, probably next week. Catch you later. Peace.